Alright, let's see, will it work now? Okay, we're live. Can you guys hear me? Alright, let's see. See if I can't do something about that. Let me see, how did I do that before? But I gotta go to... Alright guys, welcome to the Q&A. If you have any questions, just please be sure to like, just ask away. The video will start shortly, like the main video. I'm just trying to figure out how this works. This up here, this would be great. Is anybody really watching this video anyway? Can't tell. There, so now you guys should also see the chat. We should make sure it works. Yeah, alright, so if y'all got any questions, go ahead, ask away. Oh no, what happened? What happened here? Okay. Random. Let's see. What should we play? Hold on, let me just do this really quick. Dude, I gotta close this really quick, cause I have to edit my Roblox account really quick to see what's going on here, because that should not be like that at all. That's weird. Alright, so I don't know, it's still not letting me play. Maybe we should use it. Maybe it's going through an update. Let me get this back up here now. There we go. So that's cool, it's going through an update. Let's see. What's this? Should we play this? If anyone's in live stream, should we play this? Should we play a different game? Yeah, I can't tell. Nobody's in a stream. This is super random. Hold on, let me make sure that it's just public really quick. It's only just been one person. Great, good stuff. This is tricky. Oh, someone else joined. Hello. Should we play? Honestly, I'ma just wing it. I'ma go with Terminal Railways. I'm gonna turn my volume down. Probably take a while, so hello, welcome to the live stream, guys. Remember, if you have any questions, just feel free to ask away. By the way, I'm sorry about the bad audio. Remember, if you have any questions, just feel free to ask away. I know I can hear this like a bit glitchy, I guess. It'll probably take a while, so it's never time.
Hello, welcome to the live stream, guys.
By the way, I'm sorry about the bad audio.
Remember, if you have any questions, just feel free to ask away.
Guys, can you answer me in the chat? Has it been like looping like this? I can't tell. the audio. Oh my. Oh my goodness, what has happened? Well then. Let me just... Can you guys, hear the game? Can you guys hear me? I still don't know. None of you commented yet. This is my first live stream. Thank you. Sorry, if you can hear that, my dogs are going crazy. Funny story, my dog, his name is Dutch, he keeps barking at some leaves. Like, he'll see leaves and just start going crazy. Sometimes he's just barking at nothing. Okay, on your west. Oh, no. The map on the west. So right now I'm at Rosalind South. Rosalind South. Probably to the left from here. Get to the Elder Chain Central and then get up on this blue line here. Alright, pay attention to that. Someone just joined. Welcome to the live stream. Stop in time. Come on. Awesome. Oh no, the ACS-64. Oh my gosh. I try to do some audio tuning. Is that better? Can you guys hear me? I don't want to be masked by the sounds of the game, you know? These trains are loud. Guys, I'm listening to the live stream, and I'm, like, hearing, I guess, like, kind of static. Now, I don't know how to fix that or something. Oh, I'm playing Terminal Railways. It's a game on Roblox. It's train theme. Let me see if I can't do something about that static. Maybe turn down the light. Okay, this hill's there. We're not going that way. A volcano? Oh my gosh. It's erupting. I'm curious. Okay, we should stay on this side. We're probably gonna be such a mess. So what else going on? Oh wait, we're not at all in the US. Right. This is great. Overshot it. We don't have any. We like barely have any all yards passengers. Where are they? We don't have any. Not good. This is not good. We are on the wrong side of the railway. I have to turn out. It's not good shit. Can we turn it here? No. I can't tell what that static is though. Let me see. Can't fix that. I'm gonna do, I guess, an experiment here. What if I do that? Hopefully this removes this bag, because I think I see, like, yes, two audio patches, and this. They're at Elder Shire. Stop it. Okay, we should be here, so... Wait, so we're going this way. Maybe illegal for cars, but it's not illegal with trains. Right, but the end, of course. Oh my gosh, where are the terminus?
Oh no! Oh, just made it.
Oh, I gotta... I know I already answered it, but it just felt wrong, like, looking at it, and I think I see in, okay, well, I'm way down there. Can I do something about the camera being over here? Let me see. I don't think I can. Let me see if I can try to back it up. Let me gonna try to get on this side. Not in a terminus.
This was a very bad idea.
Okay, we gotta slow it down a bit. Unless let's slow it down. No, it's still making that static, huh? It's 5 o'clock, we're halfway through the stream. Again, if you guys have any questions at all, feel free to ask. It's like, nobody in the stream. Oh, we're stuck up in the terminus. So, Rosalind, let's get over there. So, what's this thing? Sorry, I don't see much of a difference, but she helped me walk. get to the airport this time. Yeah, guys, if I didn't mention it before or I didn't hint at it, this is a family-friendly channel, which means family-friendly language, which means no insults. Thank you very much. What would you even report him for? Seriously, what would you even report for? Gotta get to Passengers. Oh, it resets my whole thing? Okay, we still have a lot of passengers, it looks like going to Norwell. So let's check really quick. Where is Norwell? Right here. We are right here. We're going this way. So come up on this curve, come up to Lynchshire, we're going to go left. I gotta remember to go left. Thank you. definitely gonna look out back on this video and like my mic is going to be terrible. Look at that, that's a lot of credits right there. Are we going to Lynchshire? Are we going to Lynchshire next? Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, we're heading to Lynchshire. Let's see, where is that? So we're going this way. Probably gonna kind of wanna go on this green line. And down here, the Spring Hills. Lynchshire. No, we should just reverse, honestly. Yeah, why don't we just reverse? Back it up. Can you hear me now? Okay, can you hear me now? Is this better? Alright, let's go. Hey, Spinal Republic, since you're the only one that's really chatting, should I play a different game? gotta play something else. I'm just trying to figure out what the view is like. Yeah, seems like that. Right here. Such as, like what, Steam Era, Train Simulator? I know a popular game, so there's this game called Pocket Playtime. I'll show you like that. Slashing. I have no idea what to do. Especially when there's nobody here. Well, duh. Alright, we're coming up with spring house. Gosh, we just barely overshot. Oh, we can still load. Alright, this is alright. Alright, we're at 482. I think that's good. Alright, let me just... Alright, we're switching over to Poppy Playtime. It's like a super popular game. Taking a while to launch, honestly. Yeah, heck yeah, here you go. Oh my. This is new. Okay, let me just,
why don't we start with chapter 1? Oh, it took full screen. Oh, that's great. No, let me...
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Oh my goodness.
Poppy is as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one too.
Hi, my name is Poppy.
Like,
I love you.
There's something wrong.
Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy.
There's something
just like a real girl. Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl, just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can't...
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to fix it, but it, like, took over my mouse. It's, like... The Poppy Playtime, like, during the video,
does not. Can I have my mouse back? No, I still gotta look at this. Oh my gosh. My screen is completely different from your guys. You guys are still seeing like the title and stuff. Like, I just like got in the game. Oh. what happened. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Okay. Can I like hold on. I need Windows. Like, I have it on Windows. Let me see. Oh boy. Where's the bar? Oh, there's something very wrong with you guys' screen. Let me try to make this full. Okay, it's full screen. Is it working for you guys now? I can't tell. Wait, let me see what we do. Oh goodness. That on the stream, it don't look right. That don't look right at all. Yeah, this is going to have to be for later. This is a completely different video. Oh gosh. So now what? How about we play? I think we're like limited to Roblox here, so let's try that. Actually, we got a game here. It's called Universe Sandbox. Is it running? Yep, here it goes. Oh my gosh, that one's not windowed either. Oh my goodness. Oh my god.
What'd you know?
Terraforming, huh? Nice.
Alright, let me. Can I set this to windowed, or do I have to do a thing? There we go. Then, graphics. Window. There we go. Alright. There we go. Perfect. Now I just gotta. There we go. Alright, you guys should be able to see this now. Okay, so you don't get the. Ow. Goodness, like that. Okay, don't do that. You got it. Got the sun here. A beautiful sun. Oh, this trip to our planet here. Oh my goodness. That would do an hour a second. There we go, that's good. Look at that. From Twitter, based on a giant snowball, I guess. There we go. Alright, where's the moon at, though? I don't see the moon. Looking good for you on the stream. trap. How long have I been trying to get guys? This is weird. Can't do that. Run into a conundrum. Uh-oh. I'm very bad at life. So... how long has that been up for you guys? Can I do anything about it? How about I do this really quick? And then I get... specific... Yo, is that even picking up my mic? There's way too much static. Yeah, I'm so sorry, honestly. I'm so bad at live streaming, and I feel like this is a flop. Way to be supportive. Why don't we try this again next Friday? Same times and stuff, maybe just next Friday. I guess I'll just like try to figure this out. I need to get this off of my screen. I don't know how to get this off of my screen. Hold on, let me just, oh my gosh. So, let's do this. No. Come on. Oh. We still got 20 minutes to burn, so, let me see. We're gonna... so, Universe Sandbox, no worky work. Let's see what will work. Something that actually has a window that I can, like, minimize. What are you saying, Spyro? Has like a window. I did a video on this a few years ago. Maybe 2-ish years ago. Oh, come on. No window. Don't worry, I'll get it up there. Oh my gosh, my dog just scared the crap out of me. Okay, let me see. See, how's that look for you guys?
I'm just waiting for it to pop up.
Yeah, we got some new stuff on there. Perfect. Can y'all hear me? Fiery asteroid? You know, I thought this was gonna be better. It said they got trams now.
Well, that is, it just doesn't like me then. Thanks, man. What is the arrow? What do you do? Okay, I'm just gonna get the music speeding up. You know what? How about we get a semaphore up in here? Oh my gosh, that is so fun to look at. This is fun. Okay, I'm gonna put the semaphore right there. How's that look? Looking pretty good. I'm gonna extend it back a little bit. And by a bit, I mean, go until I can't see it anymore. Okay, I can still see it, but it's alright. Nope. See? Look, there were trams there. There were trams up there. How do I get the trams?
Okay, let's get the cargo carriage. Oh, nope, I didn't even do that. I don't want that. Perfect. Now how do we add a level cross again? I think before that, we should probably do a station. And then a crossing. So let's say we get a business station since why don't we make this like a downtown area? There we go. Good. Right by the semaphore. Alright, it's 5:50, about 10 minutes, so if you guys have any questions, just ask away. Because I'm not going to do another Q&A for a while. Like 7 days is a while, so. Let's see, do we have like a cargo Okay. not pretty quickly. Oh no, I didn't even pick that one up. Come on. Sir, will it like dictate how they look? Let me see. Nah, this is UK, so. Oh my. Okay, that's a thing. Okay, let's see more. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. What's that in the middle of it? That's weird. I gotta get some more slime stuff. Oh, this.
Okay. Sky color? Let's go. Sun color.
To be honest, I think I like the stars.
No promises though. My friends, my family friends, the cast, they might be out on a break or something. I do not know. All I can say is that I will try my best to get it out sometime within this end of February or this March. I know I said it was going to be released in the week, but a lot of complications have come up since then. All I can say is that we're going to try to get it out, ASAP, and at least, by the release date of the original trailer. We're also working on the Apocalypse, as a restart for the during the Dragster, because us, after looking over the film and stuff that we got from the Drift and the Dragster, it was honestly low quality, and this is something that we agreed just not to post on the channel. So, yeah. Trying our best. If you watch this video without, I guess, dying because of the static, kudos to you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. And before I go, we're going to try to do another live stream next
Friday, probably. So. If you're watching this video, just know that I'm probably going to do another live stream either this Friday or next Friday. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
And, see you later.